Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on Hikvision NVR online configuration. Before we proceed with the NVR configuration, please ensure that you have connected your NVR to the internet modem using LAN cable. After making sure that the connection between the NVR and the modem is working properly, we will now start the configuration. Right-click on the monitor screen, then select the menu. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Next, please navigate to the configuration menu, then go to the network menu. Here, make sure you have enabled DHCP and obtained DNS options, then click apply to save the configuration. After you click apply, ensure that your NVR has automatically obtained an IP address from the router. Next, access the HikConnect menu. Please activate the HikConnect service. When you activate the HikConnect service, you will be asked to agree to the Terms of Service and Policy Statement, then click OK to confirm. For security purposes, make sure you have also enabled Stream Encryption. Then, click Apply to save the configuration. Up to this point, the NVR configuration is complete. Make sure the connection status is online. Now, let's proceed with the configuration on your mobile phone. First, make sure you have installed the HikConnect application from the Play Store or App Store. If you have installed it, open the HikConnect app. Make sure you have logged in to the application with an account. Next, click Add Device and select Scan QR Code options to add your Hikvision NVR. Point your camera to the QR code found in the Platform Access menu. Once the scan is successful, click Add. When you see the message, adding completed, proceed by clicking Next. Then, you will encounter the Installer Authorization option. Click Authorize Now if your Hikvision device installation was done through an installer, or you can click Skip if you are installing it yourself. Congratulations! You have successfully added your Hikvision device to the HikConnect application. Now, you can monitor your Hikvision NVR using mobile phone. That's it. How to connect Hikvision NVR to mobile. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.